All right. So, because I have really nothing else to say, let me go ahead and forward. I just go ahead and put back the green forward. And let me put down the green back. Perfect. I wish it was going a little faster. There we go. Lean forward. And lean back. There we go. Now you gotta run that way. Spin it around. We go lean back. And lean forward. You might want to lean forward a little bit more. Make it easier for it. Alright, we're gonna have to buck a little bit because this cowboy told me he's like, I'm way better than those other people. Okay. So we're gonna start him off real quick, real fast. Look at him go, look at him ride, a professional bull rider in the making post. Spider-Man, hold on. I'll back up there. Oh, see, they were going faster than that.
There we go. That's the hard part.
There we go. Let's see.
Come on, Nate!
Get the balance. Alright, dig your knees in and your heels at the side of the bowl. Oh, dig, yeah, squeeze your knees.
Slide back when it slides forward.
Try this again, folks. There we go. Gonna up the buck a little bit more if it actually starts bumping the top. Oh, there we go. I'm gonna spin around there a little
That was great.
One more try up there. Alright, that looks pretty intense. You alright? I'm glad we got that one on camera. Alright. Maybe I won't go as hard as the girls. Alright. Lean back and lean forward with the bull. There we go. Alrighty folks, we're gonna go, we're gonna ride. We're probably gonna give this cowboy a 20-second gap back so we can get out of here. Ready? Gonna get a little bit harder though. In 20. 19,
come on, Nick!
18, 17, 16. Alright. Give him a round of applause, folks. You did a pretty decent job. Alright.
That's sick.